messed it up. Let's try again. To copy the sequence. My dad's book on sleight of hand. It vanished weeks ago. Incorporeal attackers? These magic cameras should make them solid for a time. Still, camera is capturing the weakened ghosts. think that's the last of them. Finally, the real crime Bible. I'll let John know we're on our way.
Hey, Z, you all right? I'm watching your pattern and you guys are all over the place.
We're right in the middle of a game of hide and seeker, Demon.
Need help? I can...
No, I think we got this. Thanks, though. It's nice to have someone around
we
that I can count on.
We need to avoid those seeker teams.
Okay.
I think they're looking for
that
magic.
You wanna mate?
We got the...
Thanks for finding the crime Bible for us. We'll take that.
What have you done to Fate?
He wanted the Mark of Cain, so I gave it to him.
Now the Mark of Cain and the crime Bible belong to our master.
Fate, do as the Mark of Cain commands. Destroy your friends.
What have they done to me? I do not want to fight you. But I cannot resist.
The soul bound to Fate are empowering him. In order to unbind him, I need a particular spellbook and reagents to cast the spell. First, someone go and fetch Spells of Binding and Blinding Volume 2. I'll cast a spell to reveal it.
So long as the Fellowship is bound, you cannot defeat me.
I can revive one of them. Who should it be?
Thank you for stopping me.
The Mark of Cain is strong enough to take even fate's will. Armed with it, our enemies grow ever more powerful.
The portal they opened was a one-way tunnel to Limbo Town. I'm going after them. Who else fancies a trip?
The magic that turned Dr. Fate against us still lingers. I'll stay with the Fellowship to wipe the house clean.
All I know is they took the crime Bible and we need to get it back. I'm with the hunting party.